Hey everyone, Ojo 30 was pushed by ardent United supporters as he trundled over the hoardings and into the stands at Tanadic Park. Ojo was almost knocked off his feet and reached angrily to the push, confronting the fan before being dragged away by his teammates. The United fans continued to hurl abuse at the player as he returned to the pitch, with one fan appeared to throw something at Ojo from the stands. Dundee's Charlie Mulgrew put his arm around Ojo in what appeared to be an attempt to calm him down, but Ojo was nevertheless shown a second yellow card by referee Bobby Madden, leaving both sides with 10 men each. Dundee's Colm Butcher had been sent off in the first half, and the home side eventually went on to win 1-0 thanks to a late goal from Lane Hay. Dundee made no comment about the altercation apart from the confirm that the club has launched an investigation into the incident. Aberdeen boss Stephen Glass defended his player and called for more protection from players from fans in the future. He said it should not happen. He did not go looking for the incident in the first place and has stopped the boards after the ball has run out of play. He is pushed but goes back towards the incident. I could not see the depth of it at the time, but now it actually looked less like he has gone back into the crowd. And the referee could protect the player a little bit rather than produce a second yellow. If he doesn't go back towards it, he doesn't give the referee or an opportunity. Any guy that is pushed in the chest to take two steps back toward it, I don't know. But he gave the opportunity to produce a second yellow and they can do that. The referee chose to yellow card him and I can't see too much other than that. To be fair, I was not surprised to see him get a red card. I didn't not really see it, to be completely honest, but there were just so many things going on the pitch at that particularly time, and it needed me to be focused and clear. I was just starting to think about halftime, make no bones about it. We were here for 3 points and 3 points alone today. Thanks for watching.